stream, time to go to YouTube and refresh multiple times until it shows up. Until it shows up.
Alright, let's go decide what we're going to do. I'm going to go...
Until it shows up. So, like, because I'm going to be... I think it's going to be like 11 or so seconds behind. So I'll react in kind to all this other shit.
Oof. Nope, I think I need this guy.
Showed up on my stream yet. There you go. Getting my Neanderthal on. Got it. Boom. Yes. Now I gotta turn down the volume so I can actually talk.
I don't think I was broadcasting voices, but apparently it want me to.
Hell yeah, broadcast voices. You gotta broadcast voices. That's what makes it awesome. Food and health.
Yeah.
You've recovered a speed boost.
Look at this. Look at this. That's my little cheat toy right here.
Mm-hmm. What is that? Cheats?
Cheetor, it's not.
Hey, look, you got a viewer. It's Cheetor! Hello, Cheetor. Cheetor is awesome. I should put, like, that's your stream.
That is a white cave lion. Do I have any bait?
There's a white cave lion? Okay, now my question is, once you tame certain creatures, can you, like, recall that creature? Or you have to, like...
Yeah, you can summon them whenever you need to.
Okay. So basically I could be like, oh, I have a cheetah and a white wolf that I can, like, summon at any given time.
Yeah, at any given time.
Alright.
Watch this.
Why are they fighting? Ooh! Ooh! Whoa.
Watch. Oh yeah, that happened.
Did you mark him for death?
Uh-huh.
Fucking cheetah! That cheetah assist! That cheetah assist! You're like... You gotta be like on that Dave Chappelle episode where he was calling Bird. Whoa, calm down. Calm down.
Come, Simba.
Come with me, K-Line.
I'm gonna call you Nigga Simba. Cause you're not quite Simba. Oh, is that a bear? Oh, I ain't ready for this. Can I tame bears yet? Nope, I gotta tame another beast first.
You're not ready. It tells you if you're ready to.
Yeah, I gotta tame one more beast, and then I can unlock that level. What is that? Nothing. Right.
That's pretty badass. Like I'm sitting here. Why is my dog barking? Shit, my dog's barking. I have a feeling that something is wrong. She's going, woo, 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 woo.
What dog?
I have a dog. Didn't you know that?
Nope.
Yeah, I have a dog. So now you know. I have a dog. His name is Dog. Nah, actually, her name is off. Oh my god, it's motherfucking Junk.
What up?
What up, dude?
Not much.
What are you doing?
No. I went and saw the Magnificent Seven today.
Alright.
So I've heard nothing but good things.
I've heard nothing but bad things.
You've heard nothing but bad things? It was alright. Yeah. I honestly thought it was alright. It was pretty good. It was entertaining. It does what... I mean, it's not like a... I don't know if you guys watch a lot of Westerns, but it doesn't have that really super interesting character development that Westerns are kind of known for, but... You know, it's a fun movie. It does what it's supposed to do.
That's what's up.
Yeah. All right.
That makes me happy.
Mm-hmm.
What village is this?
I wouldn't go pay money for it, but
You do what you paid money for?
I wouldn't go pay like $12 to see it, but
I didn't have to, so.
Well,
but, I'd rent it. I'd rent it if I were you. Take a look at it later.
You'd rent it?
Mm-hmm.
So that means you must really like it. Nah, but no, I mean, seriously. Yeah.
Yeah.
That sounds funny.
Yep.
I kind of like that. I can do it. All
right,
it.
Greg. Watch this.
Hold on. All right.
Kaboom!
What happened to my... Oh, I accidentally...
Did he just do the hand clap?
I can, hang on. Watch this.
Gah!
What are you guys talking about?
Remy is streaming.
Oh, okay. That's why I was like, I see him streaming. I was like,
wait a minute. Did that owl just
kill
that guy?
Yes. That's a skill you can learn. The dive bomb.
That's awesome.
That is crazy. That is crazy.
It's got the dive bomb has a cooldown.
My boy has that game. I might make him let me borrow it. Give me that shit, boy.
This game
Give
is
me
so
that
fun.
Shit.
All right, I'm going in. That's funny as hell.
Let's back up, Simba. Let's back up.
Campagne going, Greg.
Wait, did you just pop that dude in the fucking head?
Can you pet him? Pet him, Remy. Pet your cat.
I don't think
pet
I can
your
pet him.
Cat, Remy.
I can't pet him.
Oh. It just gave you the option to pet him.
Just to feed him.
Oh god! I just saw that arrow. He's out like Ganon. He hit him with an arrow, and that dude saw the light. That was it. That was it. He saw the side. Open the back. That motherfucker had ace of base.
He hit that motherfucker just bounced.
Ooh, they got something trapped here. Ooh, they got a wolf trap. He's gonna stay in that. He's gonna stay in that cage, homie.
You got a war elephant yet, Remy?
Huh?
You got an elephant yet?
An elephant? No.
If you get an elephant, some point.
Maybe
yeah,
I can tame one.
Bro, if you tame an elephant, like, I'm gonna be quoting the Jungle Book. Like, the whole time. Like, oh,
how was the Jungle Book? That shit good?
That shit was good, man.
Really?
That shit was really good.
Oh,
really
shit.
Good. Like, fucking, what's his name, dude?
Oh, Indian kid running around his underwear?
Yeah, pretty
good,
much.
Huh?
That's what it was. It was Indian kid running around in his underwear. Man, it was Christopher Walken did King Louis.
Yeah.
And that shit was so good. Ooby-Doo, I want to be like
there
you.
There we go.
Tame the wolf. Wolf spirit. You're tamed, wolf.
No, you can't tame a mammoth, apparently.
You can't tame a mammoth?
No, it's not, well, they're made. No. You cannot. Nope. I don't want you. Oh, crap. I didn't know your creatures had, like, speed and strength and stealth and crap. That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
And they have boosters, too.
Uh-oh. Remy,
attacks
Remy,
unsuspecting
Remy,
targets.
Remy,
whoa.
Remy,
Jaguars have stealth, bruh.
Wait.
The Jaguar. Wait.
You need to get back here.
Oh, you can't pet him.
Oh, look at him.
Don't.
Did you
get
pet
a
him?
Good cheetor. Get a good cheetor.
Did you pet Cheetor?
This dude is naked.
What?
This dude is butt-ass naked. And
as long as he ain't taking a shit, he ain't hurt nobody.
You don't want to hurt nobody. Get on down. We don't want to hurt nobody.
That's fucked up, dude.
Get on down.
I don't think that guy was naked a minute ago. He became naked.
Dude, you just had your clothes on. Why are your clothes off?
Why are your clothes off?
Give me all that shit. Right. Go, Cheetor.
Bro, I didn't see the guy who was naked.
Shit, I missed it on the stream.
Here, I'll show it to you again. Alright, but I'm moving on now.
I'm surprised that's the one thing. Oh, fuck, I missed him. Hey, could you get back that naked dude?
Hey, Brooke, can you
Oh, that guy is very naked!
I wasn't finished yet.
I got a new spear? Gross. Alright, I was originally going for this guy. I think. Yeah. Come, Cheetor. We're in cave lion territory. Mammoths are quite beefy. Hard to.
Oh, they're mammoths, not elephants. Yeah, sorry.
This is 10,000 BC, son.
That movie sucked.
Oh yeah, that movie was ass.
That was very much ass.
That movie was like super ass, dude.
I'm like, cool, I get to see this stuff that I like. Oh no, what is no?
Oh no! Movie was ass.
I had a reason for opening this map. Oh yeah, I was gonna see what skins I needed.
No, you didn't.
Feathers and some dull skins.
I'm lost.
You didn't.
I'm lost.
No, you didn't.
The right over map.
You didn't have a reason for opening the map, Remy.
Oh, I need bee clusters. Oh, what is that?
You need what?
There was an enemy thing up here. The lion, I think. Hey, hunter homie. There's something over here, bruh. Oh, there it is. Uh-oh.
Is something awesome about to happen?
Yeah, bro. We're going to mess it up. We're going to mess it. Get him. Get him, Jaguar. Get him. We after him. Get him. Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going, homie?
You know what's fucking sad, man?
What?
Fuck him. The fact that I don't know the name of the guy who fucking decided to put chocolate in milk because that shit's fucking amazing.
His name is Hershey.
We're gonna call him Hershey.
Dude, this cave lion just refuses to die. There he goes, finally. Damn. We only had to chase him all the way over here. Give me that spear back.
Trooper Chitar! Advent Troopers. Advent Troops are in the mix now.
That sounds insane. Advent, are they like alien, like human alien, humalians?
Stephanie Cox was killed.
Who?
Yeah, I'm trying to save like humanity right now, like human beings and shit.
Oh my god.
Are those good people or bad people? Bad people.
Did some shit about Advent.
Yeah, it's I'm at the part. It's a terror mission. Essentially.
Terror. Great.
Terror.
I thought every mission was a terror mission in that game.
Not every mission.
Ain't you a terrorist? Terrorizing territories?
Mm-hmm. Terrorizing the territories.
Mm-hmm.
I wish that were the case. I wish that was so true. I'm a terrorizing of the terrorizing of the terrorizing. Come on, take the shot. Take the shot.
Take the shot, Caleb!
Shoot her!
Shoot her!
Shoot her! Have Remy or I made an appearance yet?
Huh?
Have Remy or I made an appearance yet?
Yeah, I'm actually playing.
Greg, you need to watch. You need to watch that happen.
I died.
No, you're still alive.
Oh my God! Did Cheetor just jump?
Cheetor just wrecked some dudes.
Oh God!
They didn't even know.
Did you eat some beef jerky? Did you just eat beef jerky after Cheetor killed him? You're just like, yeah. Good job, Cheetor. I want some beef jerky.
Everybody had to, bro.
Keep your HP pulled up.
HP.
Feed Cheetor.
Hey, we don't answer.
Oh, it's nightfall. Almost. Man, I gotta go all.
Did you get your trials done, Remy?
I lost when I was almost at 9.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, a little bit, but
I got up to 7. I didn't make it to now fucking 8.
Cheetor! God. Cheetor versus Cheetor.
Oh no!
All I hear is
energy.
Wow,
wow, wow!
Wow, wow, wow!
Where do you think you're going? Are you gonna run now? Ah, Cheetor after you! Cheetor after you! Yeah, that's right! Oh, you know what else is creepy about this game?
What?
At night, all the animals' eyes glow. It's the creepiest thing. You're walking, you just see two beady eyes in the distance. It's pretty,
that's pretty
terrifying.
Cool.
Pretty terrifying.
That's pretty badass. So, you see the Lucidian?
Oh. Oh.
That shit's fucking crazy. When I was younger, we'd go camping and shit. There'd be like wolves around the fire. Yep. Totally like that. You're like, what the fuck?
You'd be like, well, why?
Get him, Cheetor.
Why would you do that?
Go get that one too.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna kill these tarpiers or whatever.
Oh shit.
Cheetor, man. How
I thought Andrew. I thought Andrew killed him. Andrew, not kill the guy. Fuck a duck.
God damn it, Andrew.
That's probably not comfortable
God damn it,
at all.
Andrew. Get your shit together, Andrew.
Come here, Cheetor.
This whole thing up.
Cheetor, stop.
Combat protocol. It is. What?
Guaranteed kill.
Cheetor, oh, that was fight you. Watch, Greg. He catches the meat.
So can you get multiple animals in that game? Can you get all of the Thundercats, bro?
Yeah, man.
That would be amazing.
You just can't have Matt at the same time.
I got all the goddamn Thundercats.
You have every Thundercat. Did you get the Thunder Kittens too, man?
That'd be sweet.
Get the Thunder Kittens?
I don't remember their names, fuck.
What the fuck? God damn it, there's fucking berserkers everywhere. Mutant berserkers. Sons of bitches. May they burn in the deepest pits of hell. Oh, please. Don't let this be a goddamn faceless.
Oh, god damn it. I guess I'll just go along.
Okay, it's not a faceless.
Thank Jesus. Alright, so I rescued 2 civilians. I need to move Party Eagle to a better position. Yes. Party Eagle.
Oh my god. Are we in brown bear territory again? Oh my god.
You can tame brown bears now.
Yeah.
So what does it matter? What does it matter? You can tame brown bears. You have the ability.
Don't ever try to tame a bear.
Fuck that. Remy tame
He's speaking
bear.
from experience.
Never try to tame the bear. Let the bear tame you.
Oh, I just watched a video. This
Where's
cat
that boy, Mowgli?
Huh?
I just watched a video of a guy. What do you look like after you survived a bear attack? I was like, oh, yeah.
That's not good.
Look like ass cracking nutsack?
Man, he was fucked up. He's like, I'm not sure what's going on underneath my hat. I don't want to take my hat off. I'm going to the hospital now. I just walked out 3 miles. What the fuck?
He's like bloody as shit, like meat hanging from his arms. He's like, alright.
That's cool. Fucking I just bears, survived man. A bear attack. I just survived a bear attack and I ain't got nothing else better to do.
Yeah. He's like, yeah, I used a whole can of bear mace on it. Didn't do anything.
What?
What'd you do?
Here's a crazy guy, Gary.
Is a crazy guy?
Dude looks crazy.
I'll put the video on the outpost.
Why is he pissing on me?
Is he pissing on you?
Greg, just watch.
The bear?
I'm watching now.
Did you see it?
Oh god! It's the way the green came down in slow motion! That's disgusting!
I call you Stub. You only got one arm. Bye, piss man. This guy's an ass. Oh. A giant word saying trap.
Oh my god!
Trapped.
You got pissed on. We are Kelly'd you.
When hey, dude.
10,000 BC style.
That's right.
Alright, I get to wash the piss off. That's good. That's something.
That is something.
This guy's like naked too.
Oh my god, they're shredding armor now? What the fuck?
What is down here?
God damn it, Viper. Oh, that's disgusting. I got poison. Five diamonds.
Yeah, that's what you get. You're not Cheetor. Imposter. Ooh, what is this? Oh, it's the grapple hook, I think. Yeah, the grappling claw. Alright.
You actually get a grappling hook? What the fuck? What kind of fuckery?
I'm a smart Neanderthal.
You're a smart Neanderthal?
And I gotta go over here.
There you go, Dominique, with the critical hit.
Cheetor, I don't know how you're gonna get up that. Oh yeah, I summon you. I think.
Concealed.
I don't want to go down. That's where I came from. I see a jaguar down there. I want to go down. Two.
There's two jaguars down there?
Three.
You can't summon your jaguar? ability. Kiss the Jaguar. Do I hate a Jaguar? Oh my god, this whole area is poison. This whole area is poison. Oh, Heidi is poison. That sucks. It sucks. Alright, he's already poisoned. Got him.
And that dude died.
Yep, and she missed my country fucking mile.
Whew. Well, I didn't fall down there.
No, I'm not going to go that way. He's a skull jack, that fucker.
Man. This caveman got skills.
God damn it, why can't you run forever?
Cave painting.
Cave painting?
Son, I'm not going back down in that cave, are you crazy? I gotta go talk to this guy that pissed on me. We have to have word.
I have to have word with you.
Someone cut his dick off.
You dare run. Oh, god damn it! I'm fucking faceless.
You should always wear a face. I know what's coming.
There are so many fucking admin troops. Oh my god. It's like they want me to fail this mission. Are you posting the video?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
She got my head good.
This dude is fucked up.
Why are you sniffing me? I smell like you're pissed.
Come on, y'all.
You know who your voice is in this game, right?
Fuck! No, who's your voice in the game?
The voice of your character is the same voice actor as Adam Jensen.
That's funny as shit. I didn't ask for this. Literally.
I never asked for this. You hear that crazy old man? Okay.
Fine, be enraged.
Damn, these are white lions everywhere. What is that? Oh, it's a cow of some sort. Oh man, what is that fish? That looks like a bad fish.
Oh my god, Heidi's missed twice in a row. God damn it, Heidi. Shit. How can you miss so much?
I know what I want to do. I'm gonna freeze that bastard in place. I don't want you moving no more, dude. You just stay there. Don't move, fuckstick. I see you flying around in eagle vision again. Well, I'm sorry, owl vision.
Get him.
Don't move.
Go! Get him, Ricky, 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 dude.
Just watch. Silly. What is this? Is that an ox of some sort? I don't know. Mm-hmm. Ow, Jesus. Bro. About time you get over here, Cheetor.
Remy, you just like sat there and looked at the ox.
Oops. Andrew, yeah. Like, totally missed with a shotgun.
That was a yak.
Thought he had the fucking yak? That yak almost yacked on him, son.
Dude, Cheetor, why you fucking that guy up? Ouch.
No!
Cheetor! Get him next time, Cheetor. Get him next time. There's the bastard. Right there. Yeah, you better run, motherfucker. Alright, let's go up here.
Just catch a one.
Blood of Oros Rocks.
Is that what I picked up?
They say that's what you're looking for.
Examine old and just...
Wait, are you in like Predator Vision? Jeremy Walton and Greg Holt. Do not tame the bears. Oh, I'm sorry. That picture looks amazing.
Yeah, I suck at bear country. Just had a grizzly with two cubs coming at me for about 80 yards. And I sprayed the shit out of her with bear spray. And I knew it. On my face and protected the back of my neck. She got my head good. I don't know what's under my head. My arm. I'm pieces of stuff hanging out. I don't know what's going on in there. And then my shoulder. It's ripped up. My arm's broke, but legs are good. Internal organs are good. Eyes are good. I just walked out 3 miles and I go to the hospital. So. Just be safe out there. Bursary doesn't always work, but it's better than nothing.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's fucked up. I'm like, whoa.
Oh my god! Remy, did you watch that shit yet?
I'm getting chased by a yak again. Ooh, Cheetor, get him! What? Cheetor's on his back!
Cheetor's on his back?
Damn, he went straight for the jugular. Holy crap.
What the fuck is that? It's the white jack?
Yeah. Dude, did you see Cheetor?
Yeah,
dude, I was
saw
on
that
his
shit.
Neck the entire time.
His neck.
Good God. I didn't even tell him to.
So right. You mean to tell me you found the rare white yak?
I saw that fish in the water.
Oh shit.
Kinda nervous about that.
The rare
the fact that
white
I could see
yak.
Him from all the way over here. Look at that.
A rare white yak.
Man, I think he's a super fish.
A super fish. He's super fishy.
I don't know, man, but I killed that fish.
What the fuck?
Yeah. I knew you'd get it, Alex. You got that joke, didn't you? Yeah, that's right. You got it. He's a super fish. Super fish. Super fish. Get back to the ship. Goddamn berserker.
Leaving mission zone. Dude, I'm trying to get up there. Why is this thing making noise?
What do you mean, why is it making noise?
Oh no. There are bad men over here. Come,
oh,
Cheetor.
Shit! Oh shit, that wasn't cool.
What?
That bastard said, "Eat a dick, motherfucker." And,
why would he say that?
No, what happened is I went up to a mouton, and I went and did the slash attack to the mouton, and right when I did it, that bastard parried it and fucking hit me in the face with the butt of his gun. It sucked. Oh, it sucked, Jesus, it sucked. Super explosion time!
Oh, I didn't know there was a dude up here. God.
What happened?
I got discovered. I'm kind of salty about it. I didn't know the dude up here. Now they're all on alert. Makes me kind of mad.
They're all on alert.
Ah! Cheetor, man. These guys cannot handle you.
They can't handle the Cheetor? You don't know anybody?
Me and Cheetor got the hot gates right here. What, is he up here?
All I hear.
Wow, wow. I'm on fire. Wow. That's Cheetor saying, nigga, I got him.
I got this motherfucker. You got this shit. Arnie Jacobson just was killed. Sorry, Arnie.
Is there a cave down there they went into? Is that what that is?
Whoa. Somebody needs to wake Greg Holmes up, because Greg Holmes just got knocked unconscious.
Oh no!
Exactly.
Wake up!
Poke him with a stick!
Poke it with something.
Oh. Keep this shit professional now.
I have four viewers. We have four viewers.
Watching. Where's That's your, what? What's your channel, Remy? I'll view you.
I have no idea.
You don't know your channel?
What are you fucking talking about? Oh no.
Alright.
Then I won't do it.
Alright, hold on. Wait. It's not German Walden. It's goddamn.
SG Remy? Maybe?
I think it's SG Remy.
I don't know, man.
I think it's SG Remy.
Where's Oh, there it is.
So Dan is playing, stopped playing Dark Souls 3 and now playing Bloodborne. I say, yeah. Good job. And he sent a message basically he's getting Tyrannosaurus Rex on the first boss.
Look, another naked dude.
Wait.
Why are these dudes everywhere?
Because it's, you know, like 10,000 BC and shit.
People were naked.
Yeah, but they're just like naked. They're not just little naked, they're like naked. No. Oh shit.
Oh no. It's the fish. Are they good fish? That is a fish out of water. That is a fish out of water.
There's a fish.
He's flying. Oh, now he's back in the water. Okay, that happened. We've seen that. We've seen it. Magical fish.
What's the name of that game again? Far Cry 3.
Far Cry Primal.
Far Cry Primal. Primal.
I guess it's number 5, technically.
Technically, Far Cry.
I've ignored all these.
Oh yeah, there was a 4, wasn't there?
I gotta tame 3 more. Then I can do cave bears and badgers. Why is a badger all the way in the final tier? How terrified should I be?
Do you not know why?
I know they are quite aggressive, but you know, the tier before that is saber-toothed tigers and brown bears, and then it's cave bears and badgers on the final tier.
Because it's fucking honey terrifying. Badgers.
Fucking honey
it's
badgers.
Honey badgers. It's yeah, a don't fucking say honey badger. Badger. It's a honey badger.
It just say badger.
Dude, it's a fucking honey badger. You know how gangster fucking honey badgers are?
Throw pointy rocks.
Gregory Holmes.
Whoa.
And
sure. Sting bombs are bags filled with angry bees. Throw at your enemies and run. Yes, I will.
Wait a minute! Did you say angry bees?
Apparently, I went around with a sack, and I captured these bees and I put them in it.
Wait a minute! Did you say angry bees?
Yeah, right there.
Junks, I tagged you in a in the post in 406. And you can get a link and subscribe to Remy's YouTube. Sting bomb! I thought you said stink bomb.
Nah, bruh. Bees. Of course, I caught on fire.
Wow. Sting bomb.
This is my village.
Is angry bees.
This is the crazy guy that pissed on me.
What is happening here? What is this nonsense? Right?
Don't point at me with your stub.
What? It just keeps going back to fucking bear attack.
God damn.
Oh, here we go. First blood. There you are.
Here, have a house, homie. He looks so pleased with himself.
He is pleased with himself, didn't you know?
Ooh, I can throw a trap. What all?
Wait, you know, I thought that Implacable was going to be horrible to have, but actually it's not too bad. Implacable?
Dude! Learn the previous skill. What? Oh, I gotta learn this, I guess. Bruh.
Locked.
Bruh.
I hope that that does exactly what I think.
Bruh.
Oh, I thought I could dual wield. That's not what that means. Boo.
Double clubs don't mean dual wield? Does it mean like heavy clubs with you?
I don't understand that.
One breaks?
Double club just sounds awesome.
Piss man!
That's amazing.
Yeah, our first encounter, he peed on me.
That's the dude who pissed on you, huh?
Yeah.
That dude looks like the guy, the thing that Hellboy picked up in that dungeon. When he went, remember Hellboy? He went to the tomb, and he
ran away. Oh, yeah, that skeleton dude? Yeah, that
skeleton dude. He looks just like the skeleton dude. Did you get
that? Is the same? That's the same dude. Oh shit, is nuts.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Dude knocked himself.
Don't fucking hit yourself in the nuts with sharp shit, bro. That's not how it works.
You might not be able to piss on anybody anymore.
Yep.
What happened?
No more peeing on people. Free. He can just pee out his nutsack now. Expedite the whole process.
Slap that bastard in the nuts.
Mm.
Oh, my nuts!
It's a soggy teabag.
Just to get Remy more viewers, I'm watching on the tablet and my cell phone.
Oh, that's nice of you.
Double dipping. I am that exciting.
Whoa! He's enraged! And he's pissed! Poor white woman.
I don't need to talk to you.
White woman just got killed. Stephanie Cox just got shot in the face with alien plasma.
Cox, she said.
Like, oh, was she a red shirt, though?
No, she wasn't a red shirt. She was just like, oh, I'm here because, you know, I ain't got nothing else better to do. Type shit. Right, goodbye.
I don't.
What is happening with this game? Oh my, that's a colorful
setting
map.
That fucker on fire. He's on fire!
I thought I unlocked this place.
Yeah, just make a waypoint. Walk there. Ride your mammoth.
Nah, I ain't walking there.
I'm
gonna make another one of these.
You ain't about that life?
And you know, in 10,000 BC, they had to walk. You're not really role playing correctly.
I don't understand. Come, Cheetor. Come to me.
Cheetor. Oh, yes. I hear you, Cheetor.
Oof.
Woof.
Nah. Let's not.
Do it! Do it! What are you, a pussy?
Do it! You ain't a pussy. You ain't.
This is,
you ain't.
This is,
you ain't
Far
shit.
Cry.
You ain't shit. You ain't shit. Do it. Do it.
No, I wouldn't do that. Oh, you're fucking crazy. You're a goddamn crazy person. It's working. It's working. Wow, that dude is Spider-Man.
I slid on my ass.
That would have tipped.
Are you homies?
I miss my homie.
Are you a bad guy?
I miss my homies.
No, you're homies.
Homies.
You're all homies.
Even when they go
they
away.
That's cool.
Oh, no, not homies. Not homies.
Oh, the lies are the real. It's 10,000 BCs. There are no homies.
You have no homies in 10,000 BC. Didn't you know? Oh, shit.
God what damn. The
fuck? Oh. Get him.
Cheetor doing oh. work.
My bad, that's Cheetor. Huh?
That is a fucking Cheetor, you're right.
That's fucking Cheetor.
It's a Jaguar. You don't know about Cheetor, but...
Is it a Jaguar? A Jaguar spotted? I thought they were black. Am I fucking stupid? My mind isn't working very well. Stab him in the throat. Oh, is he a homie?
I think he's homie.
Okay. This means good. Term of endearment. They should remake a Captain Planet and make one of the Ring of Powers, you know, Pussy Power. Our powers combined.
Pussy!
Nuki!
Oh, pussy.
Nuki!
By your power. Wait, what ethnicity will he be, though? If he has.
Oh,
the
it's
power
gotta be a woman first. It can't be a guy, because then you're fucking. You're asking for a lawsuit. And then. You better fucking figure out the most mixed fucking bitch you can find. Mix everything.
Oh, hell no, dude.
Oh. Oh, and by the way, just to not put people on blast, we have to have Don Cheadle has to play Captain Planet.
Of course. There's no other Captain Planet.
Don Cheadle has to play Captain Planet.
That shit is like, great.
Remy hit me to that shit. Remy showed me that shit.
Oh, nice.
Don
nice,
Cheadle.
That's amazing.
Captain Planet.
You see both of them?
Yeah. They're all trees. They're all trees. I was like, this is amazing.
The baby stroller.
Trees.
The hell was that?
Yeah, she was great.
They're all trees.
Yeah, I don't see any other trees. They already cast it perfectly.
Yeah, it's perfectly cast.
I think your stream's fucked. Oh, it's working now.
Gregory Holmes is panicked.
Can you climb up the vines?
Grapple!
Oh, what are you doing?
Grapple! I'm scaling. Eagles are enemies, though. Whoever made this game is anti-America.
You think so?
Well, they just like that Chris Farley movie too much. What's that called?
What?
Oh, God. Get out of here, Eagle. Shoot. Uh-oh. No! How do I deal with this? How do I deal with this?
Throw a spear at it!
I don't even know, dude.
Bring the pain? Why are you bringing the pain, sir?
Club him!
What is the solution to this, Eagle? Fuck! Jump down the mountain.
Stay away from me. Farley. Oh! I'm so terrified. Get out of here. Fire. Get away. Give me your feathers. God. Give me your stupid feathers. Stay away from me. This is terrifying because I can't deal with them. I'm gonna set this tree on fire. What are you gonna do then, birds? Set your nest on fire.
Goddamn thing.
Hey, like that guy. Yeah. Now you have no home. What are you gonna do?
What you gonna do, bird? Now you ain't got a goddamn home.
Right. Oh no. I needed this log. Hope it still works. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh, he's on that bed.
Okay. That came through amazing. Like right when you did that shit, I had shot the money in the face and I heard I knew she was a faithless. I knew it. I knew she was a faithless. You're surrounded by four aliens and you didn't move. Yeah, bitch. You
I'm surrounded by like a million eagles right now. So I feel your pain.
That's what I was playing
America.
For.
America. America.
Oh, God. America. I haven't encountered this before, but that's a snake. Oh.
Oh, no.
Is it dead?
Is it what, a snake? Where? Is it cow?
Dude, it is blood ass red.
It's Ka. Ka the snake.
Is it a goddamn Jungle Book reference?
Yeah.
How dare you.
You need to see the fucking movie, Alex.
I will. I'll probably end up running it tonight.
Man, good movie. Good movie.
I don't know why I'm setting this cave on fire. I'm sure I have a reason for it.
Hmm?
Setting this cave on fire.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, sounds smart. It's a trap.
Oh, I feel like this is going to end terribly.
No, you're close enough to the exit. Oh, I think you're good.
Get out of here. Ah! Get out of here, birds.
Show. Show. Get away.
They gotta hate fire. Come on.
Oh, they do hate fire, but it says I don't have fire. Oh, God. That was close. Get up. Get up. Give me your feathers, you stupid birds. Burn your home down. Nowhere to go back to. To hell with you. Oh, God.
Have you guys ever seen like a golden eagle try to fucking like eat a ram, like a mountain goat?
I had an eagle pick up a mountain goat earlier in my game. Oh, just take awesome. It off. Burn your home.
That shit in real life, you're like, what the fuck?
What kind of fuckery is this?
Why you take my club away? Stupid birds. Stupid birds. Oh, they're everywhere. They're fucking everywhere.
Makes me wonder if any fucking hiker's ever been like thrown off a mountain by an eagle before. Like he's just hiking. Eagle
I am so terrified
fucking...
right now. Oh, that's not the way out.
That'd be fucking crazy.
Can I just jump now? It says dive into the water.
No, holy shit! Holy shit, no! They just shoot fell off a fucking mountain, man!
God. We gotta get out of here. Holy shit.
Oh shit.
Oh my
crazy.
God! What oh my god, fuck, golden bro? Eagle took a golden eagle took Billy! They pulled Billy! Whoa!
I thought you were
no.
like committing suicide there
oh,
for a second.
No.
Yeah, you don't even have fire anymore. Yeah.
Get
you a fire left.
Get out of here. Shoot! Get out of here.
Oh my god, wow, yeah, this fucking game's crazy.
Get out of here, I'm gonna burn the grass. Fuck you.
You wanna burn the grass?
Cheetor, come on, you're in burning grass, bro. Get out of there. Alright. Yep.
My question is, how did you light that torch so fast?
I don't know.
Bullshit. Magic. You can't do that in 10,000 DC. Sorcery and shit.
Sorcery!
Takes like 20 minutes to fucking build a fire back then. Holy shit, hold on, wolves.
Berserk
I gotta
char-
get this fucking torch ready.
Ooh. Right.
What kind of sorcery is this?
Damn, I gotta go kill some more goats. Damn. A lot
fucking
more goats.
Fucking sorcery. Alas.
Are you the guy on the top left?
I'm getting the fuck out.
You getting the fuck out?
Gotta go. I got to go.
Bomb belt. I just read something that said bomb belt.
Yeah, bruh. You get bombs.
You got bombs while you bomb?
I don't have them currently, but damn the game.
Dan just said it's all about that saber tooth.
I don't have. Calm down, bro. Why do I care about your stupid totem?
Because you care about his totem?
Homie, I thought you was gonna make me a thing.
Bro, that's where your sorcerer's coming from. Care about the totems.
I thought that's what the mission was. Then why did I have to go climb that stupid mountain? Ooh, a sling. Longbow. Who should I go save next? Ooh, we should go get Bomb Guy, probably.
Explosions are pretty cool, and I feel like they're grossly underestimated in 10,000 BC.
Oh, there's...
Oh my god.
Man, he's way
they're
out there.
They're releasing more characters that look like Overwatch characters. It's not even funny.
What?
On that Paladins game?
Oh, are they? They're just keeping up with that shit. They'll never sue us. We're unsueable. He's probably the hardest guy to get to.
That guy's way out there. Said, it said very hard, so,
You're gonna die, fool. But, you know, it'll be more fun this way. You're gonna die, big fella.
The Saints won a game.
Good for
Stop lying.
They did. 35-34.
Jesus.
One tough one.
How far away is that? Oh my god.
8 days. By woolly mammoth.
Alright. I guess I'll just leg it. Oh.
Oh god, already?
There's enemies everywhere. I'm legging it.
Just run.
I'm going. Oh, I hear eagles.
Eagles!
My arch nemesis. Do I have bait? I'm gonna craft another one just in case. Nope. What should I have right now?
Take our daughter. Yes, I must train. Thank goodness you're here. It's
look at this.
You take our daughter. Yes, I must train the avatar so she can bring balance.
Okay, yeah, just get her out of here.
Man, I don't want that guy. Bloodfang Sabers here. That's crazy. I'm sure I'll get this cave on.
Get that water! In Spanish, it's called agua. Can you say agua?
You know what?
Seriously? Siva
is in Spanish? Hey.
What?
I'm in Republic City! Do you know why it's called Republic City?
That's easy. After Avatar Aang and Fire Lord Zuko ended the 100-year war, they founded this city as the center of the new
Republic. You know why it's called
weirdo, you better pay up or else.
Or else what, dirtbag? In Spanish, I call him Basura.
You don't scare
I call him Basura. Oh my god.
Well, I wasn't gonna find the girl.
Can you find the tower? That's right.
Final justice.
Oh, what is behind me?
That girl won't be disqualified from our match. You know anything about
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, those are jaguars. Right?
Thank goodness you're
Dude, where are you? I was gonna tame you, homie.
I'll take the belt back.
No. He killed it.
Sorry.
It was a rare one.
There it is.
Well.
Oh my god, that was amazing. It was called Legend of Dora.
This sounds terrifying.
Dora the Explorer as a Korra.
Oh, so, I figured that's some dude's Korra. It's called The Legend of Dora, is that what you said?
Yeah, it's like the legend of, it's called The Legend of Dora.
Right.
Get wrecked. I'll stab you with my pointy stick.
Oh my god, that's so cheesy.
I'm a Neanderthal. What else can I do?
I don't know.
Oh my god, what is this?
Shove spear.
Poke, poke, poke.
Pokey poke.
Poke, poke.
Do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, so
you put your left foot in.
Nope, I already have one of those.
Put your left foot out. Huh?
Yeah.
Why do you have a tiger?
This is a cave
liger. It's a fucking liger.
He is
Nick.
My homie.
It's a liger, Nick. Get it right. Get your shit together, Nick.
You see, he's got scars, Nick. So he's awesome.
He's all fucked up. Let me see.
Oh, wow.
That'd
be pretty cool. But that Jaguar didn't want none of him.
Jaguar went down.
We're not trying to hear that, Nick.
Put the flowers on your spear. Maybe it'll do a poison. Flower spear, yeah.
Where are you? Oh, it's a black one.
Oh my god, I forgot my okay.
Come back.
He's gone. He is out.
Homie, come back and get this.
Bro, remember, there are no homies in 10,000 BC.
Let me
oh my god, I forgot my fucking password.
That's not anybody's fault.
Yeah.
Pet that motherfucker.
I forgot my fucking
one out of
password.
Right.
What bullshit is that?
I feel like if it were that easy to tame jaguars, everybody would have a fucking jaguar.
That dude is resistant to fire for some reason.
Salt, right? That's what the totem is.
What kind of salt ray is this?
The totem, bro.
He's a witch burner.
The witch burner.
Good, you got
it. The witch burner.
Kill it with fire.
I don't need to kill those. I am so far away from where I'm supposed to be. Well,
are you still far? I feel like you've been walking
for days. I've only
gone
800. I don't know whatever that measurement is.
What meters?
800 measurements. Measured units.
I mean, I'm almost halfway. I'm just ignoring everything around me, except right. This giant mountain that I. What is that? Oh
You're
my
gonna
god!
Have to walk around that. Go through it.
That's two brown. Oh. Oh my goodness.
That's not good.
Maybe one will die. And then I'll go tame it.
Alright.
Let's just watch for a minute. Let's just watch.
Those are fucking bears, man.
Don't believe
Didn't
me.
Didn't
you
just
see
watch. That
video? I think it went for the jugular.
Don't believe me. Just watch.
Oh, it's gone.
Oh,
shit.
Bigger.
I'm gonna go for it.
Just watch. Don't believe it. Just watch.
You're gonna die, big fella. You high, big fella.
No, I'm no.
No, sir, I don't like it.
Oh my no, god. Sir.
Please eat it. Please eat it.
Jaguar.
Please eat it.
Down.
Please eat this. Please eat this. Please.
Oh, he ain't eating shit, dude.
No, my homie died. All right, I want to skin you. Oh.
You tamed the bear.
Yeah, I did.
Look, it died. You tamed it, but it died. Oh, no, there it is. Right.
I will revive it.
Ride it. Ride the bear.
I revived the,
oh my god, you got a bear, and if you either got a name of two, one of two things.
Read that last sentence.
No one's gonna be blue.
Oh my god. Huh? I can ride a bear.
Well, three things.
Ride a fucking bear. I knew it. Nice. Ride that fucking
bear. Where is that skill? Where is that skill?
Okay, there's three things now. You name them either blue.
I need this guy.
You gotta ride him in a river.
Oh, mammoth rider. You're right. You can ride it. Only I could
see,
ride.
See, Remy, I'm playing up
top. You gotta go get the man. You gotta go get the rider guy after you get the bomb.
What does that have to do with a bear?
What?
What does that have to do with a bear?
I can't hear you.
Why am I in this area? Why is it blue?
Maybe it's a mission?
You hot? Goddamn!
Get him, bear. Baloo.
You either gonna name him Baloo, Baloo, Yogi, or the bear from the prophecy bear.
Smoke.
No, smoke. No, he'll try to put the fires out. Have you? Oh my God! Smokey! Hey, Alex, have you seen the movie The Prophecy?
Yeah, I've seen that shit.
No, I'm not talking about Christopher Walken Prophecy or the other one.
Nope, I don't think so.
You better run away.
Alright.
Get out of here.
There's this scene called Twinkie Boy.
Okay.
It's this kid in a yellow sleeping bag. This bear hits him so hard, he flies against a rock and bursts into feathers.
Amazing.
I don't even know where the feathers came from.
It's because...
I like Greg trying to rationalize it. Well, you see...
Well, here's how that happened.
No, see, here's the thing. I laugh uncontrollably whenever that scene is ever shown.
Twinkie Boy? Was that what it's called?
No. We call it Twinkie Boy, but it's not really Twinkie Boy. I'm trying to think. Prophecy Bear, Sleeping Bag. Hold on, let me...
Sleeping bag, Prophecy.
Hold on, I'm looking it up now so I can post Sleeping Bag.
I can't wait that long.
No, oh, God.
Here we go. Prophecy Sleeping Bag scene. Here we go, found it.
Yeah, watch. Watch it.
What? That bear has SIVA.
Wait for it.
That is not. I could watch that for ever.
Oh my god, motherfucking Twinkie Boy.
Shitty horror movies are great like this, though. There's like... I'm pretty sure there's a mashup of these. Or there should be. Holy shit, that was
I'm gonna
great.
Feel stupid for trying this. Yep, I feel stupid.
I like how it hits, it explodes, and then he like falls out of another part of the rock. It's almost like he hits the rock and the rock gives birth to him almost. half, like, within the same impact.
That's the point. It's
so crazy.
The prophecy bear is amazing.
Is the rock a feather machine?
No.
Like, I'm wondering how they made the effect.
No, it's like he it and he just.
You're like, no, bro. This is real life footage, man. This actually happens.
This shit is real, son.
This actually the IRL, bro.
What the hell?
Overwatch, Team Fortress 2 is fun. Back in the year 20 of past, Blizzard decided to make a game called Overwatch. Then they wanted to make it a movie instead, but animation.
Oh yeah, I've seen that.
Hey, you know what would be a great way to fund this? By making a game. In the year 20 on future, robots took over the world. Then some people got together and said, robots, stop the robot fighting.
Stop robot fighting.
Those humans then became an elite group.
Oh man, we're getting in that snow.
Loved them until they didn't. Overwatch had two boss men. The first was Call of Duty, and everyone liked him because he
everybody liked Call of Duty.
Death Gun, who is clearly evil. They have a fight, and both of them die, except they don't. Death Gun came back to life as Little Timmy's first OC, and Call of Duty came back as Call of Duty Ghost. Grandpa!
And his grandpa!
That is until one day this monkey pressed the Overwatch button and came back to life. Now they're tasked with important missions like escorting this Hollywood jackass.
Man, I hope you just saw that. All
other.
Of that.
What exactly does Overwatch do?
That was just clockwork.
It doesn't really matter because the game is all non-canonical. Why did I tell you all that? Plays one of the many heroes, Dragon Tails, Mr. Magoo, Samus Ferret, Lekaterina, American Dad, Tracy, playing the Game & Watch, Johnny Test, Chinese Bootleg Elsa, Toblerone, Wimble Thimble, Neon Pink Evangelion, MC Hammer, Outback Steakhouse,
Oh, Dr. Zeus,
it's not a phase, Mom, Necromercer, Cortana, Build-A-Buddha, Lucio, oh, and another one now.
And another one.
Where are all the girl robots? Are there girl robots? Bastion of girl robots. Vicky Hero and
oh, there's a cold meter?
Nobody stands on the objective ever, and the only thing you can truly rely on is Torbjorn's corpse getting play of the game. Hey, thanks for watching. This episode was sponsored by Audible.com, an Amazon company. You like books? Audible's got books. Over 250,000 books.
Fucking Overwatch.
Let's go back.
Shit, it's so good.
Blue, what are you doing, dude?
What is Blue doing? Is Blue doing something awesome?
Are you... No, Blue is... Oh my god, there's poison. There's a poison thrower.
Only three things don't get cold in winter. Polar bears, penguins, and hordes. The picture of two hordes in short shorts walking
down. Oh man, I had homies come out of nowhere?
Hey, Remy, this is the only thing. If I ever tell you I'm having a horrible day, if I ever say the word I'm having a shitty day, please make sure you send this to me so I can always play it.
This new menu is
better. Alright, in 5, 4, 3, 2,
Now,
hold on. Come on, everyone.
I feel like I'm gonna straight die if I go over there.
What?
I think I'm gonna die if I go over there. I don't think I can survive the cold. It says craft more clothing, but I don't have the people for that. I don't think. Yep, I don't have this guy.
You need to kill more things and skin them.
I need Karush. I don't have Karush.
What the fuck is Karush?
It's a dude. It's his name. Ooh, that's pretty far into the cold. Alright, well, try it anyway. I'm trying it for the sake of the stream, because everybody wants to see me freeze to death. I am so certain.
What are you talking about?
Let's see how low this meter goes. Oh, that doesn't go very fast at all. Oh my god, I don't have time to deal with this. Poke you in the face. Get out of here. You go get him, I gotta run.
Oh no.
I'm with you, always. Love that shit.
You guys got a campfire over here? Oh, you do? Alright, yeah, I'll help. Defend.
I just posted the prophecy sleeping bag thing. Right after you posted it. Well, right before you posted it.
Oh no, I took that down. I didn't mean to post. I was trying to put a picture up.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Blue is. Look at this guy. He's got an arrow in him. Here, homie.
Get him, Blue. Spend the last year Rocky Mountain way. Trying to get much higher. Out the path. Oh, you passed.
Did you just see that?
What?
That spear headshot. I just turned and like, kya!
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, shit! I just saw it!
Yeah! Neanderthal fight!
Neanderthal fight?
I anti-inspired your inspirational post.
You anti-inspired my inspirational post?
Yeah. Oh, it's one of the big guys.
You visit me when I get out, LOL. I hate graveyards. Yes!
Oh, God. Blue! Why can we not beat this guy?
Damn, Blue just said they gave that dude a 1-2.
Yeah.
Blue, get the guy!
Good call taming the bear, holy shit.
Yeah, you know.
I just didn't want you to end up like that dude.
Man, well,
you gotta go. Had to go, bruh. He had to go.
Are you still walking to that dude?
Yeah, I just stopped over here. There's a campfire and shit. So. See? We'll get that cold meter go away. Alright.
What do you call bears without ears?
Bees.
Oh, nice. Nice.
What does a polar bear eat for lunch? An iceberger. What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. God damn it.
I never asked for
what
this.
What do you mean I'm not a bear? I have all the qualifications.
Nope.
That was unbearable.
Nope. Very funny.
No, thank you. Very funny.
Alright, let's see.
That's what I'm here for.
We can probably get to this guy now.
The words of Mayor.
Wow.
Wow.
Shout out to BAG Mayor. Wow.
We're liking it.
Nope. No, sir. I don't like it.
Oh my god, these guys are fighting mammoths. No, sir. I don't like it.
I don't like it.
No, sir.
Nah. No, sir.
No, I sir. Like I am fleeing the scene.
No, sir. I don't like it.
No, Baloo. Do not engage. Oh, no, Baloo. You're dead, dude. Oh, no. Ooh. I hear it stomping next. Go for this goat instead. Homie.
Oh, shit. I just saw Baloo get the shit kicked out of him.
Uh-oh.
Dude, he's still after me. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was crazy. Man. So, bitch, you killed Baloo.
This is Channel 5 Action News.
Uh-oh.
Tom Tucker.
Set your ass on fire.
Blackview weather meteorologist Ollie Williams.
It's gonna rain. It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
Thanks, Ollie.
In local news, we have more on the approach of Hurricane RuPaul, which is working his or her way up the coast. Let's go live to Ollie Williams with the Blackview weather report. Ollie?
It's raining sideways.
Sounds wrong, Ollie. You have an umbrella?
Had one.
Where is it?
Inside out, 2 miles away.
Is there anything we can do for you?
Bring me some food.
What kind?
Turkey.
All right, we'll get on that.
We Turkey!
Ollie Williams in the Channel 5 traffic counter. What's the scene, Ollie?
Everybody looks like ants.
Public is here so high. Money Cianci Junior High School student has been arrested for possession of drugs. The student has been sentenced to 200 hours of community service and is a very bad boy. We now go to Ollie Williams for the punishment forecast. Ollie?
Here you go, get it!
Thanks, Ollie. Now this.
Now let's go to Ollie Williams with the adoptive head of
the... Oh, I can just use,
Thanks, Ollie. Now let's go to Peter Griffin, which you know really grinds my... Tom, what are you doing? You don't work here anymore.
Well, Diane, I have an exclusive story. And I can't figure out how to check my email from home.
Did you check your TCP IP sense?
Yes, I did, Ollie.
Enable cookies?
Solid.
Cookies, no!
No, thank you, Ollie. Hello and welcome to the news at what I suspect is dawn. Our top story continues to be, where is this giant canoe heading? But first, let's go to Ollie Williams with the Portside Window Report.
Let's read it both together.
Okay.
You ready?
Okay. Here's Ollie Williams.
All right, we made it to Old Boy.
How's the weather look, Ollie?
Not too bad.
Not too bad.
What the?
Oh, I didn't know that
was a
thing.
It's gonna rain.
Are you? I don't understand. Who's my friends and who's not? Oh no, they called for friends? That's not good.
Wait, they call friends?
I guess they do. Damn, I hate these guys.
Stars on your chain. You'll come for you.
Come and help. Get out of your cage and help me.
They call for friends, right, Raymond?
Ooh, that's a big guy. Oh man, there's a lot of people in here. Oh, there's poison everywhere.
Yeah.
Look at this guy out here. Why are there so many people? Jesus Christ. Oh, Christ. I died. Oh, man.
Are you serious?
Dude, there was like 40 enemies. Jesus.
Quickly,
collection of rare, incurable diseases!
Rare, incurable diseases!
Where am I at? Okay.
Did right. You die, Remy?
Hell yeah, I died, dude.
That sucks.
It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
I want a fucking... I want a fucking soundbite program.
I need, like, there are certain soundbites I need at all times.
Right.
That one, the fucking, hold on, where is it? Like, oh my god.
Yep. That's a good one.
That one, that's always needed. And,
there's that guy I gotta kill. Okay. He's the one that's gonna call homies. Oh, two of them are. God, look at all these people.
And definitely need, this one.
That's not right. Just destroy.
No, sir. No, sir. I don't like it. That's
no,
necessary.
Sir, and no, sir. No, sir. I don't like it. Debbie Downer. The Debbie Downer noise.
Yeah.
You're such a Debbie Downer.
Damn poison.
No, not Cabana Chat. What was that shit called? The Morning Report? Oh, God. That's it. The funniest thing I've ever seen, ever.
Oh, you can't headshot him, I forgot.
Bless
6, 7, 8 I'm definitely killing this guy. This guy died.
Oh,
I guess that was a girl. Can I buy the second? Ooh. Yeah. What do you think? Should I get the Owl Dive Attack 2 or the my owl can drop bombs?
You really want to know what I think you should get? Hold on. Wait. Oh my god, what is wait for it. Oh shit. You know what?
Probably be that one.
Oh my god.
We're gonna go with that one though. Oh my god, they're getting off. awfully close to me.
Do it, Remy. Do it. Go.
Can they see me? Yep, they sure can.
Knew it. There he is. That's right. Escape. Oh shit, are they coming after you? What the fuck? Okay, on the screen, when that, he started singing, started swinging. So, that's pretty badass.
Five jumps. How many of you guys are like not be there anymore?
What?
I have to set it on fire just to keep myself warm. Why are there so many people? And they all have bones on their heads, so I can't,
you can't club them on their head and kill them?
I gotta break their mask. I don't have any idea what the best way to deal with it is.
69. Now it's time for new believable.
Oh, by the way, Pogo put out a new song.
We don't control insiders. This will be over and over. By an anything that loves like common ground to hold the spread of lies, and we must do a thing that loves like common ground to hold the spread of lies. And
America first, America first, non-fatal.
We want to build a much better, believable people, and we must do it non-fatal. Communication very much higher. America first. Do it by an egg. Insiders fighting for insiders. Time to stop. Insiders fighting for insiders. More of insiders fighting for insiders. Time to stop. Insiders fighting for insiders. America first. Love the foe.
Don't hit the rock this time,
Eric. Now it's time for new believable people, and we must do it. If we don't control insiders, this will be over and over. Deleted by an end.
Watch this.
I need to go up the road.
Oh, I laid loose of it.
Get up right
now. Cool my and now listen to this.
Alright,
this is a song.
Alright. I'm gonna drop a B-bomb. Drop it.
You got a fucking song for a Borderlands?
Oh my god, they're coming after. How do you know I'm over here? Stupid game mechanic.
What? They know where you are?
Yeah, even though my owl is the one that went and dropped the bomb, they know exactly my position. That's stupid. That's one of my favorites. Can't explain the trouble.
That shit is good. Fuck, that shit is
damn,
good.
Damn, you didn't even get it a good start.
Shit, that shit was good. I'm gonna listen to that shit in a little bit.
Alright, that's B bomb not good enough.
The bomb's not good?
Oh shit. I guess I just have to kite them all over here, huh?
Yeah, probably.
Oh hell no.
Fucking Metrodome. This shit is so gangster. Have you heard Metrodome, Remy?
Yeah.
Wait, where Aljo? Junk still here, or you left?
Nah, he left.
Gatorade me, bitch.
Dude, they're gonna kill.
Mm-hmm. You gotta kill?
Oh, I think I got all the strong people out of the village.
Hold on.
Thank you.
Wow. I don't remember that guy being...
How did you get killed that time?
Poison? This thing is kind of frustrating.
Of course it's frustrating, Remy.
I mean, I know the difficulty is very hard and what have you, but gotta get from Movie Soft Club. What do I get in Far Cry, man? What can I get? See all rewards. Oh, these are all free. Heck yeah. Probably. Oh, that's because the community did all this. That's why these are all free. All the Ubisoft rewards for this game are free because everybody pitched in and completed all these. Well, what is this? I guess that's it, folk.
What?